Hello, today we're going to make a flower lily of the valley because I use 260s only. The sculpture is going to be much bigger size than the real flower. Inflate green balloon leaving about 5 inch flat tail to make the stem. Twist the first two soft about 1 inch bubbles. Lock both ends of the first and the second bubble in one lock twist. In this example, I'm going to attach five flowers to one stem. Twist the third about 2 inch bubble, twist the fourth and fifth soft about 1 inch bubbles. Lock both ends of the fourth and both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Work the rest of the stem in the same fashion. Let me repeat myself again. In this example, I'm going to attach five flowers to one stem. The first flower we will attach between the first and the second green bubbles. The second flower we will attach between the fourth and the fifth green bubbles, and so on. In other words, we attach flowers between two small bubbles of the stem. Also, we can attach more than one flower at the same point. In this example, I twist total 14 bubbles, and the rest of the balloon is going to be the 15th bubble. In this example, I start twisting the stem with two small bubbles. Well, we can change the order of bubbles on a stem. Instead of two small bubbles, we can start with a long 2 inch bubble. Alright, here we have made the stem. We can keep it straight or we can bend it. I think the flower actually looks better when the stem is bended. Now let's make the flowers. Inflate a white balloon, leaving about 7 inch flat tail. Twist the first about 2 inch bubble. Twist the chain of the next 3 soft, about up to 1 inch bubbles. We can work it in different ways. Let's lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. And then we lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. And then we lock both ends of the third and both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. The last 3 bubbles we twisted represent petals of the flower. I think that the lily of the valley is supposed to have actually 5 petals. Well, for this size sculpture, I think 3 petals will do better. Cut off the rest of the balloon nicely, keep it inflated. Tie off the end. We're going to use this part to make some more flowers. Once again, twist the first about 2 inch bubble. Let's do it in different ways. Twist the second soft about 1 inch bubble, lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third soft about 1 inch bubble, lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. And twist the fourth soft about 1 inch bubble and lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. And now we can cut off the rest of the balloon. Total for this example, we have to make 5 flowers. So you may want to use another one or two balloons to make the rest of the flowers. Here I already have made all 5 flowers. And now we're just going to attach the flowers to the stem. Lock the free end of the first white bubble between two small green bubbles of the stem. Fix the flower with petals pointing down to the floor. Take another flower and attach it in the same way between the next 2 green small bubbles of the stem. Work the rest of the sculpture in the same fashion. Also, this sculpture reminds me of toothbrush very much. And we can use it to represent toothbrush. Why not? For the brush, we can use the flowers without petals. Just twist the 2 inch long bubbles and attach them instead of flowers. I'm going to fast play this part of the video to save your time. Let's fix all bubbles in proper position. Here's a bottom view. Let's shape the stem the way you like it. Here's a side view and the top view. Now let's use another green balloon to make the leaf. Inflate the second green balloon full length, fold it in half, lock both ends of the balloon in one lock twist. To make the lock, I twist small 1-inch bubbles at each end of the balloon. That's it, we have made the leaf. Now we can shape it in different ways. We can twist it, we can make it pointy, or we can bend it. I like to bend the leaf in this kind of shape. We can use some rubber glue or sticky tape to attach sides of balloon together, make the leaf narrow at the bottom. Now we can put the leaf together with flower inside of vase. Let's twist small 1-inch bubble at the end of the stem and lock it between two small bubbles of the leaf. This way we attach the bottom of the leaf, the base of the leaf, to the base of the stem. Let's use another green flat balloon or piece of green balloon to attach the middle parts of the stem with the middle part of the leaf. Make one loop around the balloons and tie the ends of the flat balloon at the back side of the leaf. Make the loop firm enough to hold the balloons together, not too tight. Congratulations! We have made the flower, Lily of the Valley. Has a back view, side view, and the front view. When I was about to finish the sculpture, my youngest, the little one, came up and said that Mama would love to have a different color flower. So we fixed it, made another flower using different color balloons, pink for the flowers. Let's put them together, make a bouquet. As you may notice, I use four pink flowers this time. And this time also I start the stem with a 2-inch bubble instead of two small 1-inch bubbles. That's it for today. I wish you all happy Valentine's Day, have fun, and happy twisting.